Hello Horticos, welcome back to Horticos World.
In this video, we will discuss about the tricks to remember most important topic, cross-pollination percentages of crucifers, which is most oftenly asked topic in JRF and competitive exams.
By the way, if you are new to our channel Agri Horticos World, I am your friend MSP and we recently started a series of 2-minute tricks to remember agri concepts with a mission to help student community by providing easy and simple tricks for complex concepts at free of cost. And the reason was most of our concepts are memory based and it is a fact that we fail at remembering altogether. So with crazy and simple tricks, we can remember them in a fun way with less efforts. And don't forget to check our video's description for such more useful content. Okay then, without any delay, let's start our today's topic. Cross-pollination percentages of crucifers. For this trick, all you need to remember is the simple code bro kk kal cab book karo or bro kk kal cab book karlo. Let us see what this code says. Bro stands for broccoli, which has the highest cross-pollination percentage among crucifers, that is 95%. KK stands for nolcol, which stands second in cross-pollination percentage with 91% among crucifers. Kal stands for kale, which is 83%, and cab stands for cabbage, 73%, and book stands for Brussels sprouts, that is 71%, and the last thing, karo or karlo, that is cauliflower, stands with 70%.
And my suggestion is wait a minute before closing this video and say the code 5 to 10 times to yourself so that you can memorize easily.
Okay then. This is all about our today's video and let us summarize before ending the video. The code is bro kk kal cab book karo or cab book karlo. Bro stands for broccoli, which is 95%, and kk stands for nolcol, 91%, and kal stands for kale, that is 83%, and cab stands for cabbage, is 73%, and book b stands for Brussels sprouts, that is of 71%, and finally the karlo or karo cauliflower, 70%.
I hope this video is informative and if you feel like our efforts are useful, then support us by liking and sharing our video. And if you have any doubts or suggestions or want to make any video on your topics, then just comment them below. Our team will work on it. Till then, take care, thank you and Jai Hind.